Thank you. our spring concert. We have one more song, Channel One Suite by Buddy Rich. We're incredibly excited to play this song. We've been working on it for a year. It's really good. So before we play it, we just wanted as a group to dedicate this song to Mrs. Evans. She's been here. Yep. It's her 10th year, and this song was 10 years in the making. We've always wanted to do this, and we're so happy that we can do it, not just for her, but with her. So thank you to her for everything she's done for us for all these years. Thank you.
Thank you. Sun, we have. And I laugh, I guess what I'm My God. smell so sweet. You know you could have been some perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, and I can tell.
Maybe this won't last.
Oh, it's for the longest time.
We have after 10 years, we have a lot of traditions. So for our finale, for the first half, is our senior song.
I'm
At this time, we will have a very brief intermission, 15 minutes. Please enjoy refreshments in the lobby. See you in a bit.
Thank you. to just like go big or go home. So we have this massive program tonight, and it's been a labor of love and a lot of time, really nerve-wracking, stressful class rehearsals. But I think we all love each other now, so I think we're okay now. So, right. So, seniors, it's their farewell concert. It is important that we acknowledge them. Please hold your applause. Choir, we have Alexander McMullen, Calvin Wright, and Cole Simons. In band, we have a bunch. Greg Anderson, Billy Doherty, please stand, it's okay. Yes, Greg Anderson, Billy Doherty, a little short, there's an orchestra, obviously, Jack Chelsowski, Vincent Barcelona, Simon Yu, Everett, Chris Geiser, Raj Subramanian, oh my gosh, I have to find you. Jonah Melton, Drew Newcomb, and percussionists. Am I forgetting saxophones? No. Percussionists, Jack Wilski, Nick Wheeler, Alex Jarrett. These are our seniors this year.
Take a moment for our last piece to thank Miss Evans for four wonderful years here and eight beautiful concerts. It's been an absolute pleasure working with her day in and day out, not only in music, but to help grow this program. Countless hours she's put in over her 10 years here have helped grow prep music to what it is today, and I speak from the heart that I think prep will be forever grateful. And on behalf of the senior class, we have a couple of gifts we'd like to give to you, one of which you might want to use for this last piece.
Okay. Stall, Jack. So. Okay. Cool. So we're waiting. This is why I don't like presents. You know, timing and things. Maybe. Symphony Orchestra, but this is, sorry, Mom. It's a little more meaningful. Okay, thank you. Go sit down, because there's one last thing that's actually more important than this. Every year, it started out a while ago when I said, you know what, we need to acknowledge brilliance at a young age, and so I started the first MVP, and then the seniors butt in the next year and said, wait a second, no, we know this too. And so the seniors elected their MVP this year, and for the first time ever, it was a tie. Uh-huh. And there is no tiebreaker. So hold your applause. Our two MVPs this year are Orchestra's Ben Short. The music. he's in everything, Joshua Piper. They continue being brave and brilliant and wonderful and keep it going. Hey guys? You own me. No games or anything. The final piece, New World Finale, I heard in, I think the fifth grade, Plano Civic Orchestra played for the entire school district of fifth graders, and this piece blew me away, and I thought to myself, one day I'm going to conduct this.